Bonita.
Nice and simple. This is the perfect Hawaiian day in 4 easy steps. Step 1, meet up with your friends and jump out of a perfectly good plane and hurtle down towards the earth screaming the entire way.
I take it back, if I want to give from you break a rap. You got it up, you ain't taking that. They planned it out and laid the trap, was a tasteless act. The basis that you basically had to hate the fact. Words of love, got honest pain, is when conversation got on a patience. Heart spoke a words, they choke in the verbs. Choosing words like a bloke in the church. Hopelessly close to exposing the urge to step in the verge, can't cope and it hurts. Caught on blindside, the goal is the hindsight. Laying the cup, make a move, and the time's up. Pain in the guts, is me getting my right. Shame your trust, you'll screw, you'll find light.
Step 2. Since you're already on the North Shore, go eat at Ted's Bakery and get the chocolate hopia pie. Step 3. Full stomach and back down on earth, go free diving at one of your favorite spots.
This struggle to stress, I either wish you were dead or love you to death. Something she said under her breath got stuck in your head. For the whole world coming up under your legs. Now you're stuck on the edge of a high rise, ready to skydive and plummet to death, I guess. If after you backed off, your heart was a black box, I could find and record all of the flight and the fall. We never say what we mean, I mean that's kind of the cause. You stood your ground, but now that's what you're flying towards.
I had a boy to live, never knew you would take offense. Many things that I never meant, but gotta keep lying, I made my bed. I said I'd wait a lead, never knew you would take offense. Many things that I never meant, never meant, never meant.
Step 4. Conclude this perfect day by jumping off Waimea Bay's jump rock and then playing the shore break.
Instead of the weight of lead, weight so great wanna break your neck. But wait a sec, wait a sec. I never thought talking could break a sweat. Take her breath. I hate what I said, like I hate regret. Don't make the step. Can't rewind time, like I take your set. If I could, then I would. It'd be good if I could, but it looks like I put you in hell. Stop it, get off it. I'm bothered. God help me. What if you fell? Well, step aside. Let me be the first to attempt to fly.
This is just one formula for the perfect Hawaiian day. Stay tuned to High on Hawaii for more ideas. Now get out there and do something epic.